the power of 3. So here this capital N is the power transmitted, and it is given as 50 kW, 50 kilowatts. And the small n is the speed of rotation of the coupling. So it is given as 200 rpm. And friends, we can substitute and find the value of MT. That is 9550 into 50 into 10 to the power of 3 divided by the rpm 200. Friends, if we simplify, this works out to 2865 into 10 to the power of 3 newton millimeter. So this is the amount of torque to be transmitted by all the components of the coupling. So friends,